everyone, welcome to Creative Learn channel. Today we are going to continue this exercise from bigger numbers chapter. Okay, here we have some more problems, same like previous problems. Let's do here. Okay, next question. I am a 3-digit number. The digit in the units place is 7 and hundreds place is 2. And the digit in the tens place is 4 times the digit in the hundred place. Who am I? Okay, let's have the solution here. Firstly, this is the 3-digit number. Here I am doing in the short way. This is the 3-digit number. So how many boxes? 3 boxes. And the digit in the units place is 7. So this is the units place, this is the tens place, and this is the hundreds place. So what is the digit in the units place? That is 7. Let's write. In the unit place we have to write the 7. And what is the digit in the hundred place? That is 2. And the digit in the tens place is 4 times the digit in the hundreds place. So here in the hundreds place, which number, which digit given? 2. And tens place digit is 4 times the hundreds place digit. Means tens place digit is, what will become tens place digit? 4 times the hundreds place digit. Means into 4. So 4 into what is it there in the hundred place? 2. Means 4 2 jump 8. So in the tens place we have to write 8. What is that number? 287. Here I am doing in the short way, but in the exam you have to write the total description about the problem, like previous problem. Next, what is the difference between the largest 3-digit number and the largest 2-digit number? Okay, let's write the solution. First of all, we have to find the difference between the largest 3-digit number and largest 2-digit number. Let's write. The largest 3-digit number is, what is the largest 3-digit number? 999. And the largest 2-digit number is 99. Now we have to find out the difference between these two numbers. Okay, let's do the subtraction. These two numbers it is, let's do the subtraction. 9 minus 9, it is 0. And 9 minus 9, again 0. Here only 9. So what is the total difference between the largest 3 digit number and the largest 2 digit number is 900. Required answer. Okay, here we have the next question. What is the difference between the smallest 3 digit number and the largest 2 digit number? Okay, difference between the smallest 3 digit number and the largest 2 digit number. Let's write. The smallest 3 digit number is, what is the smallest 3 digit number? That is 100. And the largest 2 digit number is 99. Now, what is the difference between these two numbers? We have to find difference between these two numbers. Okay, do the subtraction. 0 minus 9, not possible. Then take the borrow. But in the tens place also, 0 only there. Now we have to take the borrow from 100 place, means from here to here first. How much? 10. Now here remains 0. Now from here to here we have to take again borrow, means 10 to here. Here remains 9 and here 10. Now 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 9, 0. And here 0. So what is the difference? That is 1. What is our answer? 1. Next, write all the 3 digit numbers with the same digit in the units and hundreds place and 0 in the tens place. Okay. Just for example, first 3 digit number. Same digit in the units place and 100 place. For example, here I am taking 1. Then in the 100 place also we have to take the 1. And in the tens place it is 0. Same like this we have to write the numbers. First number 101. Next, here 202. Next, 303. Next, 404. Why? Because in the units place and in the 100 place we have to write the same digit. Next, 505. 606. And 707. 808. And 909. Okay, these all are the required numbers. Okay, just observe here, in all the numbers in the ones place and 100 place we have same digit, and in the tens place we have zeros. Okay,
ee video nu veekshinchinanduku dhanyavaadalu. Ee video meeku nachinatlayite లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మా తదుపరి వీడియోలను వీక్షించడానికి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ అవర్ వీడియో. ప్లీజ్ లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్.